both qualifying for the finals. But the last three matches up they played against each other, Luigi swept Daisy, both in the regular season and finals. But now, they'll only play each other once, because they are no longer in the same division. Luigi remains in the hero division, and Daisy shifts to the princesses. Land on the green. It's going to bounce on the green. Ends up on the fringe. But Daisy's in deep trouble already. She has to go. And adjust herself. Having to use the sandwich just to even get out of trouble. And she's done it. 9 iron for Daisy. Up to use the eight. Daisy's next shot should be a good one here. It's on the green, but Luigi can put it in to draw first blood. Here comes Luigi. The putt is good. Luigi's on the board. He has come up short last season in the grand final to lose to Wario. But Luigi wants to go one better to get the Mario Golf Premier League trophy. And it's a very good start for Luigi. Unlike Wario last night, who got thrashed 7-2 against Charlie in his home turf. Luigi's first shot in hole 2 is another good one. Looks good as it dodges the chain pumps. Whilst it ends on in the rough, it's still a good distance from the green. He just has to dodge three. Daisy's shot. It should be a good one. She's got the distance, but it looks like it's going to hit the tree. It goes under the tree. Despite landing in the rough, Daisy's only 7 yards out. Not a bad effort. Luigi's next shot. He's going to have to adjust it a little bit. And that's going to try and add a bit of pipe. He's going to curl it a bit to the left just to avoid hitting the tree. That's a beautiful shot in the end. Well done, Luigi. Daisy's shot. Despite being in the rough, it's still very gettable. And should be a nice approach from here. Well targeted. It's on the green. That's a nice shot. Luigi's putts. It's over 10 feet out. Luigi makes no mistake. Daisy's putt. Her putt is good too. Still 1-0 in Luigi's favour. Hole 3 at the PCG. Luigi's going to try and add some height. He's downgrading the club just to make sure he gets a good bounce and can control it better. The shot is going to swerve a bit to the right, but there is no problem as it ends up on the green and a manageable distance to the hole. Daisy's next shot. She's going to rely on the wind, but it looks to be very under hit so far. Doesn't seem too impressed. Not good. Bunker it is. Daisy's next shot. Trying to make up for this mistake. Ends up a bit too wide. Luigi to double the lead. The putt is no good. Daisy gets a reprieve here. And is lucky not to concede. Luigi's putt. Stops Daisy from scoring. Still 1-0 in Luigi's favour. But a bad mistake here. Yeah. Could be costly. Hole 4. This is a long hole, so that could benefit Daisy with her longer drive. But Luigi's going to aim for the pipe. He preserves a power shot, but the shot not good. It hits the pipe and makes it a bit less manageable. Makes it less manageable for Luigi to get an eagle. Very beneficial for Daisy here, on the other hand. Daisy shot. She's going long. She's not going for the pipe. She's going for the hill. Takes a very friendly bounce. Hits the pipe. On the fairway. Nice shot by Daisy. Luigi, on the other hand. This is tough. A very nice shot, just even get out of trouble. Dodge the mushroom, but there's no wind, so it's a bit easier to manage. And Luigi avoids the mushroom. Even better for him, it lands on the fairway. 130.7 yards out. Daisy's shot, she is going very long. Uses a bit of backspin, but the shot would curve a bit to the left. Ends up short in the bunker. This can be a reprieve for Luigi. Yep. But he has a bit of distance with his iron shot. The shot is going to land on the green. Bit of backspin? Doesn't matter. It's on the green. Just under 15 feet out. The Daisy. Chip-in attempt can deny Luigi a score. And she does! Daisy's on the board! That is nice stuff. One all. Hole five. A group of islands. Daisy to take the first shot as she's the last to score. Daisy's shot is going to swerve a bit to the left. This doesn't seem too promising as it ends up in the bunker. Luigi's shot. He's opting to take a bit more conservative approach. The shot seems to be very good. Definitely going to land in the on the fairway. And it ends up a very good result for Luigi. And he's got a bit of a hill to beat. Here comes Luigi. He's going to use some super backspin. Nicely done. It's on the green. Daisy shot. Here she comes. Nicely done by Daisy. Great recovery shot. Luigi's putt. It looks very good. And it is. Daisy's putt. Should make no mistake. It's good too. Nicely done. Hole six. It's a short one. Land on the mushroom island. Due to the hill, Daisy's trying to make it a bit smaller. It's on the green. Nicely done by Daisy. Here comes Luigi. Is he going to be a number one? That looks good so far. Looks nice. Oh, not a friendly bounce at all on the far fairway. Almost falls in the water. 17 yards out in the bunker. Can Luigi get it out? It's going to land on the green. It's a birdie! That's a good result. Nice chipping. Pressure's on Daisy now. Whilst the putt is gettable, there's pressure on now. But Daisy makes no mistake. Denies Luigi a score. Still one all. Hole seven. The Toadsworth statue hole. Daisy to take the first shot. She's going to go a bit aggressive here. Trying to go as long as she can. It pays off. That's a nicely done shot by Daisy, whilst it's in the center up. It does not end up in the water hazard. That is nicely done. Luigi's shot. Here he comes. He's aiming it on the fairway, hopefully to land it on a relatively safe spot. And he's got his goal. It's on the fast fairway. Luigi's next shot. How will he fare? It looks nice. It is nicely done. Green it is. Daisy shot. Here she comes. Looks good. Nicely done by Daisy. A great birdie opportunity for her too. Just under 12 feet out. Here comes Luigi. Beautiful. Daisy, will she convert? And the answer is yes. Still one all. We're off the whole eight. This hole seems to be beneficial to Daisy given the high elevation. Even attempt an eagle or an albatross. Daisy instead is opting to go more for the eagle path, and she's made the right decision and ends up on the fairway, just shy of 60 yards. Luigi's shot. It's going to be a bit tricky for him given his shorter and lower drive, shorter drive and lower height of the ball. Luigi's going to give it his biggest crack. Doesn't look good. Not good. Well, rough is not desirable, but on the other hand, he's not out of eagle contention. And even better, it's on the green. Luigi has an opportunity to putt for an eagle, despite the shortcomings. Daisy's shot. Should be a nice one. She's in a better position than Luigi, and she's got an opportunity to go for an eagle too. Slightly closer, but not an easy putt. Luigi's putt, going to reduce it a bit. Might have considered medium style putt. Luigi's putt, it looks promising. It is good. Daisy's putt, this is a bit of a challenging one. It's a lot easier than Luigi's, but Daisy's putt is good. No mistake. Two eagles. Well done. Hole nine. One all is the score. Both playing very well. It's a great game. Daisy to take the first shot. He opted a bit more conservatively, trying to avoid the fast fairway to avoid bouncing out of bounds. But it could land behind the mushroom. It's going to be a tough shot for a birdie opportunity, unfortunately. Luigi shot. How will he fare? Backspin time. It's in a similar position to Daisy. Not a very desirable position to be in. It's going to be very tough. Daisy, she's going to have to go for a wonder shot. Driver shot just to slam it. Will it work out? She has to be creative with it, and it works very well. On the green, though not an easy putt from here. Luigi, on the other hand, this looks very difficult. This is very difficult from here. You're going to have to swing it. Oh, that is a disaster. Out of bounds. Almost giving Daisy a free score here. Luigi's going to have to go short there. Just make sure he's out of trouble, but he's pretty much in danger of conceding a point, given the out-of-bounds is going to be so costly, and given the margin of error in this game, this could be the difference between winning and losing the match. Luigi shot, lost on the green, Daisy's got a few opportunities to score. This is her first chance to take the lead. The putt appears to be short. But Luigi is going to take his sixth stroke, and Daisy's got two more opportunities. The second chance is good. Daisy has taken the lead as she advances to a 2-1 lead at the end of the half turn as we enter the back nine. Very nice stuff from Princess Daisy. Hole 10. Daisy holds a narrow 2-1 lead. And Daisy, next week, will be hosting Mario at home at Looper Bay, in which Daisy appears to be favourite to swing given Mario's inferior close in tour record. Luigi, next week, is going to face off against Sunny on the road, which will be a very tricky assignment at Cooper Park, where Sunny is very difficult to beat, and given Luigi's weakness at Mario World 64. Luigi's shot ends up in the rough. It's going to be a very difficult shot for him. But Luigi's going to have to be creative. Use a power shot, but he's wasted one. Down to three. It's in the bunker. Not an not what you want. Daisy's shot. How will she fare? Got to be a good one. This is nicely done. Having the longer drive and the height seems to be more beneficial. Luigi, on the other hand, this is tough. And at a bit more distance, it deflects off the bunker. Slope. But Daisy, on the other hand, despite being actually closer, she's not on the frame where Luigi is, so Daisy technically has to get first. Daisy's putt should be a good one. She's missed it right. Luigi has a chance to deny Daisy a score, but the putt is very tough, given the distance. Almost 50 feet out. Luigi's putt. It's on the way. Just a bit wide right. And it does not deny Daisy a score. Daisy's chance to double the lead. She makes no mistake from close range. Daisy is 3-1 ahead. Well done to Daisy. Hole 11, the Cooper Trooper hole. Daisy has been on fire lately, aided by a few Luigi mistakes. Seems to be that Daisy tends to keep up the stronger play for longer. And Daisy's shot ends up on the green. That's nicely done. Luigi, he's got to lift his game or else he'll be in big trouble. He's got to play at a very high level, which Daisy's been playing lately. He can't afford to make mistakes, otherwise Daisy's going to take advantage of them. Luigi's shot is a good one. He ends up closest to the green than Daisy. Daisy's shot, it looks promising. It is no good! Luigi's putt to deny Daisy and score himself, no good too! Luigi's blown it. He makes no mistake there, but he'll be ruining this wasted opportunity. And in Mario Golf, you've got to take your opportunity to score. And Luigi's failed twice here. This is a wet hole, and it's a longer hole, so this seems to be more beneficial to Daisy here. And Daisy's longer drive will be more beneficial here. And Daisy's going for a long shot. And his backspin to minimise the risk of landing it in the chain chomp kicks. And Daisy's shot ends up to be no mistake. Less than 260 yards out. Luigi, on the other hand, due to his shorter drive, it's going to be tougher for him. Also, thankfully for him, the risk of landing in the chain chomp kicks tends to be lower, so that's more beneficial for him. And Luigi's shot tends to be a much better one. 276 yards out. Luigi's still going to have to go for a long one. He's going to have to get a good bounce to mitigate the risk of landing the ball in the chain chomp kick. But the shot is going to sway a little bit to the right, which means it can be very favourable for the chain chomp. Luigi's shot, on the other hand, lands short of the fringes of the green. That's a very good effort here. Daisy's going to go and use the driver. She is going long because she believes she can do it. But she's going to have to use some super backspin because she's hit a bit too much. And the shot is going to go wide right. Right to the hole, right of the green. It deflects off the mushroom 10 yards out. Luigi's shot. He's going to try and chip it in here. Gets a bit of an undesirable bounce. 12 feet out. Daisy's going to go for the chip in to score. Just a bit too much power. Luigi's putt to deny Daisy a score. And Luigi's putt is good. It's in. Daisy's putt is closer. She makes no mistake. Still 3-1 in favour of Daisy. Both get 30s. Hole 13. This is a tough hole. Daisy taking a conservative approach. She doesn't want to risk conceding here because she knows she's too ahead. Because if she makes one mistake, Luigi will take advantage. And that's not what she wants. Luigi might have to play a bit more aggressive here. Also, Luigi's opting to take a more conservative approach and not take a big risk. Because he knows if he makes one mistake, Daisy will punish him and decrease his chances of winning. The shot ends up on the fairway. Nicely done by Luigi. Daisy's shot. How will she fare? It's going to sway very left. Gonna land on the floating platform, but short and wide of the green. over 20 yards out. Luigi's shot. He's going to use a bit of minor topspin here. Hopefully get a good bounce. The bounce is very favourable. Very close to the hole. 6.79 feet out. Daisy's going to have to go for a chipping attempt. She's got to have a friendly bounce. And the bounce just ends up a little bit short. Luigi to halve the deficit. Luigi has taken this opportunity. He's got it down to 3-2. But he's still behind. But Luigi's got a greater chance of winning now. Hole 14 is here. And Luigi's taking the first shot. He scored last. Luigi's going to slam it into the pipe. And this is a good move. He's done it very well. He connects. It's a very hilly hole, hole 14. Daisy, she's going high. Even further than what Luigi's gone. But has she got the distance? Has she got the sweet spot? No! She's had her ball deflected, ending up a bit back near the yellow pipe. She's a bit further out. Also, Daisy's got a much more higher up, so it can be very friendly when aiming upwards. And Daisy's second shot is a success. That's a nicely done shot. 18 feet out. Luigi's shot. This is a tough one, given his lower trajectory. But Luigi, on the other hand, is focusing for a much more successful path. He's using a power shot. He is going to aim it a bit higher. Hits the pin! It's on the green still, but over 20 feet. Also, the deflection's not exactly friendly. Luigi's going to have to adjust a little bit. Here comes Luigi. He's missed! Daisy can punish him here. It's good! 4-2 to Daisy. Luigi makes a very unlucky mistake. Daisy punishes him there as she takes a 4-2 lead. Hole 15. This is a very narrow hole. She's got to hit it well. And she has. She's not going to land it in the water hazard, which is a good result for her. But on the other hand, and she dodges the mushroom too. That's even better. Much more desirable. Luigi's second, first shot. He's aiming it on the far fairway, but he's going to use a bit of backspin to avoid getting the bounce landed on the mushroom, near the mushroom. He's on the far fairway, 200 yards out. Luigi's second shot, not be friendly, got to be a nice one. He's got it, targeted very well. Hopefully it will end up a good one. It looks promising. Luigi's using super backspin to mitigate the effects of the bounce. It ends up very nicely done, over 16 feet out. Nice stuff by Luigi. Daisy shot. It's going to swerve a bit to the left here. It's curling, curling, curling. Gets a bit of a bad bounce, 24 feet out. But Daisy, on the other hand, should have missed this from here. She makes no mistake. Luigi's putts. This is vital. A miss will be very costly here. Luigi makes another mistake. 5-2 to Daisy. The putting game where Daisy's dominated. Luigi's made a few very woeful mistakes here. And we have a dormy at hole 16. Luigi needs to win this hole, otherwise he loses. Not a good start for Luigi to the season in round one. Daisy takes a very short shot. Very conservative approach. But a bit too conservative to my liking. Luigi's first shot is opting to go conservative. He's not going all out. Because he does not want to risk any mushroom. Otherwise, it's game over. Also, the putting is where Luigi's being let down. Daisy's second shot. Landing Landing on the green will almost guarantee victory. That is nicely done by Daisy. And surely she can't lose from there. Surely. It's almost game over, pretty much. Luigi's going to have to get a lot of luck on his side. He's going to have to rely on Daisy doing an embarrassing mess. And Luigi's going all out, throwing everything, including the kitchen sink, at her. And he's got it on the green. Nicely done. He's got to get it in. Also, most likely be too little, too late. Luigi's got it in. But Daisy, the putt is for the win. Daisy wins. 5-2. As Daisy advances to her first victory of the season, 1-0, whereas Luigi loses his first match at Peach's Castle Grand in a very long time, as he drops to 0-1, and Luigi's going to have to head to Cooper Park next week to play against Sonny on Thursday night golf, whereas Daisy is now 1-0 and will play against Mario on Sunday afternoon golf at Looper Bay. Thank you for the Mario Golf Premier League match between Luigi and Daisy.